So if you want to learn to play stick season, you need to know four chords and a strumming pattern and a picking pattern. Let me show you what it's going to sound like. Just repeat that on each chord. And strumming, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Same as Riptide. I was scared of dancing in the dark. You get the idea. Picking pattern, simple, just like that. You can also play it in capo on the second fret using the chords G, D, E minor, C in that order. Peace out. 1 minute.